learn. So today, have you ever wondered how to do a 10-minute heavy bag workout with a combination? And knowing what a combination is, if you don't know, and you're just starting out in this kind of stuff, and mixed martial arts, and also heavy bagging. So, yeah. Then stick around, and let's get to it. Alright guys, so, got my heavy bag here. See if I can get this to calm down some more, or scoot back some. I'm gonna scoot back this camera real fast. Alright guys, so, today, like I said, got my heavy bag here. We're gonna be doing a 10-minute heavy bag workout with a combination. I got these gloves here that I'm gonna be using with. These are Zubu gloves. They're for MMA fighting, and not your original boxing gloves, but these are also called boxing gloves too. And I'll say the name again, the brand Zubu, and it's right here. Zoo, like the zoo place you go see animals, and then boo, like you're scaring someone. But yeah, the design of the gloves have a skeleton hand design on top of them, as you can see right here. And the light, this one does too. And the pair. So yeah, we're gonna get started with a 10-minute workout. And then warm up first, stretch and everything with my arms. I'm only doing arm combinations today, and then do my 10-minute workout and have a 5-minute cool down. Actually, 5-minute workout and a 5-minute cool down. That's the 10-minute workout. The cool down is going to be not just standing around either. It's going to be less combinations and less fast doing it. And yeah. So, let me go ahead and, sorry about that, y'all. So, yeah, we're gonna get started now. So, we're gonna do some stretching first. I usually stretch like this first with my arms for an count of 30 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, that's 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 30, next one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, that's 30. Count to 10 three times. So here we go, next one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 3. All right. Now what I do is I do this sometimes. This. And then. Yeah. This. And now I'm ready. So now, I'll get back with y'all when I do my workout on the heavy bag. Okay, everyone, so with this heavy bag workout now, I am going to be doing a jab, which is your front hand, depending on what stance you're standing on, like, this is your left, this is your right stance, so my right stance, this is my jab, the front hand, and then my rear hand is the rear punch, that's what they call it, and then I'm going to do some hooks. I might even add in some uppercuts instead of the hooks whenever I don't feel like it, because it's going to be a 4 combination hit. So let's get started. And I'll move you all over here like this. And sometimes I'll switch to the other side like this, to my other stance. So I'll go like this. So I'll switch over to this side and do another combination. So. I know you all probably couldn't see that I was doing hooks, but I actually was. So I was going. So, in slow motion too, I'll show you all. See how I was doing that fast with the hooks. It's probably hard to see still, I don't know. But that was good. Sometimes I'll do uppercuts, so I'll bring them in too. See how it's testing out that uppercut with the heavy bag. That's what sometimes I have to do. But yeah. That one wasn't a forehead, but I was trying to see how else I could hit it, because sometimes it's just the way it is with a heavy bag. Sometimes you just gotta find that hit. It's not happy, risky, it all hurts sometimes. But I found it though. I found the way to do it. The heavy bag is nice. It's not like it's everywhere flat surface, it's a round object. So yeah, now it's the cool down, because we already passed 5 minutes. I'm making this video a 10-minute video. So now I'm gonna do my cool down. The cool down, I do the forehead combination still, but I go slower at it. It's lower down my heart rate. That's what I mean by slower. It's actually great for you too, when you cool down, slow down. It just doesn't help with the heart rate go down. It also helps with the improvement on your strength and everything, your endurance, and how fast you do it in the proper way of fighting with your hands up, bending your knees and everything. Thank you. that's it from me. Yeah. So, yeah. That's gonna be about it for me right now. That is the workout. Going on 10 minutes. I hope you enjoyed it, you all. Please hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell for more upcoming videos of the heavy bagging hit videos and all my other videos on my channel. Because I do a lot of stuff on my channel, not just one thing. All the hobbies I do. So yeah, take care, y'all, and I will see you all in the next one. Peace. Bye.